disobeyed a direct order.
Then I guess you better court-martial me.
Desertion is a capital offense. So maybe I should just do us all a favor and finish the job.
Sergeant!
It's over. You got no place in my platoon.
Get him out of my face.
It's gonna be okay. We'll get you patched up.
You did everything you could.
Ich bin auf der Suche nach Arbeitern. Ich werde sie inspizieren. Hier und separat.
Such die Tags. Such sie. They're after Jews.
Wer sind die Juden?
Die Juden. Wer sind die Juden?
Frag mich doch, du Nazi-Stuckscheißer.
Du sprichst Deutsch.
Ausgezeichnet. Welche sind die Juden?
Fick Dirk.
Zeig sie mir!
We're Americans, period.
Verfrachtet sie alle auf den Zug!
Wohin bringst ihr uns?
Ihr seid zum Arbeiten hergekommen und das werdet ihr auch tun!
It's been 8 weeks since Usman was captured. I'm trying not to lose hope.
Sir, tell me they found Zussman.
I wish I could, son.
Pearson didn't give a damn about him. Just like his men at Kasserine.
Kasserine? You got it all wrong, Private. Pearson was ordered to retreat, but some of his men were trapped in the pass. He couldn't bring himself to fall back without them. But he ended up just losing more trying to save them. He's never been the same. But you don't need to worry about Pearson. You're headed stateside.
Am I looking at a court-martial, sir?
Wouldn't reflect too good on the army to punish the soldier who accelerated the whole damn war effort. That's right. The intelligence you found on that prisoner was critical in locating the last bridge across the Rhine. Might even be a Bronze Star in your future. You're a bona fide hero.
Welcome home, Red.
From this moment on, I am not letting you out of my sight. You understand me, Corporal?
Yes, ma'am.
You all right there, Red?
We gonna talk or we gonna hunt?
You should be proud. You ruled your fear, you held your own. Nothing more you can ask of a man.
It's the best feeling in the world, ain't it? Facing downhill and coming home a bona fide hero. Red? Red?
You're a bona fide hero.
To the end?
To the end.
I've been discharged. Worse than that, the Krauts captured Zussman. But I ain't giving up on him, even if I got a ticket home.
March 1945. With the 9th Armored and the 99th, our mission is to take the bridge over Magen. We get across, the last German resistance will crumble.
I want nothing more than to be with Hazel when our baby arrives. But I gotta convince Pearson to let me back in the fight. I'm doing it to find Zuss, because he'd do the same for me. If I don't make it home, well, just watch over him, Paul.
Whoa. What are you doing here?
What's it look like?
Suicide.
Hey, I wouldn't go in there. Pearson's been hitting the sauce.
Thanks for the warning.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I'm not giving up on Zussman.
Tell it to the chaplain, because I got no room for a second. Who can't follow orders?
You weren't following orders when you refused to abandon those boys at Kazarain.
What did you just say to me?
You heard me.
You better leave while you can still walk.
Davis told me. It wasn't your fault. You were only trying to do right by your platoon.
Get out! Get out!
I'm not going anywhere.
I said get out! God damn it! My orders were to fall back. But I just couldn't leave them. I told my men we're gonna hold this pass until reinforcements got here. But they never came. They never came. So I guess you're right. I did get my men killed. Now go.
Not without my platoon.
Oh,
You think you got some guts, don't you? Try getting the job done day in and day out while your men are dying all around you.
Turner would have never given up like
Turner
this.
Turner is dead.
Then make that mean something. No sacrifice too great.
You don't know anything about sacrifice.
How about this? Honorable discharge paper signed by Davis. My ticket home. I could have had everything. A hero's welcome. My girl in my arms. Hell, even a Bronze Star. But I got one last mission.
You must be crazy.
Crazy ain't the half of it.
All right, fall in.
Sergeant?
I said fall in, goddammit. If you want in, now's the time. Get the fuck out of my way.
I guess the gang's all here.
Not all of us. Let's take that bridge and find our boy.
Yes, Corporal.
If Zussman's alive, he's across that bridge. We just gotta take it first.
All right, there she is, the last bridge over the Rhine.
If we get this convoy across, we're in the heartland. We'll bust him open.
Look, it's all or nothing. It's all been leading to this.
Oh. Hold on!
All right, Mondi, come on! We gotta secure the bridge entrance.
Yes, Sergeant. Come on!
Hey, don't make me regret giving you a second chance.
You know I won't. Let's move.
Convoy will provide cover when we push to the bridge. Let's move!
Come on.
Take the bridge!
On the floor, Fritz.
Secure the damn enemy, Daniel.
We're all clear.
Got extra smokes and grenades.
Hespia.
Squad, on
Hespia.
Me. We're heading on to the bridge.
Kann meine Beine nicht bewegen, Amerikaner. Ich flehe euch an. Ich kann meine Beine nicht.
The crowds are gonna blow the bridge. We gotta stop them. Tyler, what do you got?
They're rolling out everything.
Just buy some time. We'll handle the charges.
All right, I'll lead the way while Daniels and Stiles cover the engineers. Ready? Come on, let's go!
You two, defuse the charges below the main structure.
Crowds are falling back. Stay low and keep sharp. Up ahead, on your shot, Daniels. Open up!
Thank you.
kill. The damn thing held.
Our men were still off.
What about your miracles?
Bastards. I've got grenades.
Get it, folks. Keep moving.
We still got a job to do.
Retail. The damn thing held.
Our men were still off.
What about your miracles?
Dumb bastards. Grenades and smoke for you, Daniels.
Keep moving. We still got a job to do. Listen! Do good! We're trying to bomb the damn bridge! All squads! Move!
Incoming! Watch out! They've reinforced the bridge! We gotta get off this thing!
Hunt behind the sandbag!
Tossing a smoke grenade!
Grenades and smoke!
box when you're ready.
Daniels, clear out the rest of the tower!
Send out a grenade!
We need to capture those AA guns! Daniels, Howard, on me! Move, now!
Capture
those AA guns!
Next to the creeps!
Check that bridge! Turn left! Got him! Here! Good one! Keep on him! Two of them! Here! Good one! You've got this, Daniels! Got one! Keep firing! Left! Here! Good one! They sighted you, Daniels! Got one! Keep firing! 12 o'clock! Keep on him! Daniels, left! You've got this, Daniels! Nice, Daniels! On the left! Got him! He's going down! They've sighted you, Daniels! 12 o'clock! Yeah! Good one! Keep on him! Grenade!
cover the smoke!
The bridge is ours.
Corporal Howard.
I believe I owe you an apology.
You owe me a hell of a lot more than that.
Come on through.
Just made history, fellas. First across the line. What you looking at, Fritz?
There are reports of POW camps in the area. Davis has ordered us to wait for authorization before conducting a sweep. But I guess you know what to do with Davis's orders.
Copy that, Sergeant.
All right.
Proud our platoon held the first bridgehead on the Rhine. Now our convoy's rolling into the heart of Germany. They say war's as good as won. Not to me. Not while Zuss is out there. After leaving the bridge on our mission east, we searched camps along the way. I thought I knew what cruelty was. I didn't know anything. But one thing's for certain. What I saw will stay with me forever. Survivors said that the other POWs, including Zussman, had been taken to a smaller camp 3 hours east. All I could do was hope he somehow made it.
Last one. Looks more like a labor camp. Come on.
I get the feeling it's deserted.
Guys,
take out your camera. The world's gotta know. They had them living worse than animals, from the looks of it.
They were beaten, starved, and worked to the bone. Nazis had murdered our boys in cold blood, and no fire in hell could burn away the stain.
I'm guessing they made an example out of them.
They'd slaughtered the weakest, anyone that was slowing them down.
Daniels, over here. Daniels, you gotta see this. The tracks lead to the fields. That's where they must have marched them.
Then that's where we're going.
I wouldn't get your hopes up, Corporal.
I made a promise to Sussman.
We'll find him. I just can't guarantee we'll find him alive.
Sergeant, I'll take point. Sussman!
Red, take the shot!
Everything's coming full circle. All I've done, all I wish I'd done. It's like my whole life is leading to this moment.
We need to head home, baby brother.
You died right there in the snow. All because I couldn't. Couldn't. Damn it. I'm coming, Zussman. You're not gonna die, brother. Not now. Not today. Looked out for me, Paul. And I reckon you did today. Because there's only one thing that keeps you going on that long march. And that's having your brothers beside you.
When history called, you answered. From all walks of life, you came to defend peace and freedom. I thank you, and the world thanks you. Wherever your path takes you, know this. You will always be amongst a brotherhood of heroes.
Well, this is it, fellas.
Zussman wanted you to have it.
Yeah, you'll need it more than me. You got a kiddo now.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Yeah, you'll be fine. Gentlemen.
Queens! Your prodigal son returns!
Are you gonna be okay?
Gotta say bye to Zussman.
Sergeant.
Going home, Sergeant?
I am home.
What about you? You gonna re-up?
I've been away from Texas for a long time.
You take care of Farm Boy.
I will. When my son asks what I did, I'll tell him I fought with the first. And that crazy bastard Pearson.
Crazy ain't the half of it.
If you're ever in Chicago,
I'll get there.
Oh, yeah, maybe I'll surprise you in Longview first.
You're welcome anytime.
You know, when they captured us, it wasn't just our freedom that they took. Even though we were together, and we were alone, looking for any way to survive. Well, you could have gone home a hero. Why'd you come back?
I saw that life. Just couldn't live it. To the end. The dream was different last night. This time we made it home, together. I can still hear the wolves paw. Sometimes I still see him coming. But you showed me how to fight him. So this belongs to you. Because the sacrifice you made taught me that a hero will risk it all to save his brother. And you'll always be both to me.